This is home. Savior of the world, Jesus, our Redeemer and our salvation. Many people ask about the significance of the tears, why she cried. You know, the church is very cautious to study this. This was studied by a committee that the bishop assigned. The blood is AB plus. The universal receiver, and after a while, the studies and the confirmation, what happened was truly the bishop really says, well, if this is true, I really want to see it. I want to see the image cry again. And on May 8th, the feast of Our Lady of Luján, which is the patron of Argentina, she cried again in front of the bishop and the committee who was there studying the image. After that, they rushed and they declared this miracle very quickly.
God sends his fire down upon your soul. The fire is going to burn inside you forever. Our God is an awesome God. We sing, our God is an awesome God. We thank you.